Okay, I got it now. I got it. I got it. Jackie, I miss you.
Wanna pick up the phone and tell you that Jackie, you gonna be on YouTube like a motherfucker. You gonna be on YouTube like a motherfucker.
Don't kill me, because I love you. Don't kill. Look at them, no, don't kill. I love you, pastor.
Oh shit. That's Remy. You drinking Remy Martin? Is that Remy Martin?
I ain't drinking that yet. I ain't even hit it. I take two shots. This is for real. This is for real. I take two shots.
Take two.
I ain't drunk up for real. Okay, all right. Here go one right here. I got it sitting up here. Wait, you ready?
Nigga, you drinking already. The shot was pre. That was
no, it was ready. It's been sitting for a minute. I'm crying over you for hours. I'm coming true to you. Jackie don't come breaking down to men like this. So when Jackie come breaking down to you like this, she real, okay?
Right, right.
Okay. I'm going to hit this shot. I'm for real. You know when they drunk, they speak the truth.
Right.
And I got my wine. And this hell, wait, God, I'm going to go kill this. You know I'm true.
Ooh-wee. That you injured it now. You ain't kill it. That was an injury. You said you was going to kill it.
Okay, okay. I'm going to go kill it. I'm going to kill it. Okay, I'm going to kill it.
Okay. No, don't do that. Wine is for sipping.
It ain't for a little bit. And I still got a whole bottle of wine. I really ain't drunk none tonight. I'm cool, Keith. Right, we cool. Kill it. Come on. All right, fuck it. Okay, Keith, I got one for you. Wait a minute, let me get my phone right. I got one for you. I don't care what they say. This is what they be telling me. And don't even care, Keith. This is what they gonna tell me.
Pays more for prescription drugs than
I'm gonna tell you, keep waiting, but I'm waiting for you two to kick in.
Listen. Good music too, wasn't it? That I'm telling you, we want her. Yay. Good music, motherfucker. I promise you. Good music. God damn. Huh? Only thing that was missing was the tears, right, Tor? That's it. The only thing that I was missing was the tears. Everything else was 100. She got me listening to music, girl. Oh, we is just the key. I think Jackie got real feelings, but them wasn't the real tears. Yeah, real feelings, not real tears. I believe, yes, I said real feelings, fake tears. Yeah, this R. Kelly, this ain't Robert. It's R. Don't confuse the two. Do not confuse Pastor Patron with Keith Jones. Do not confuse R. Kelly with Robert Kelly. It's a difference. My personal life and my entertainment is different. You can't unlaugh. If I did some heinous fucked up shit, you can't unlaugh all my jokes. You can't. Like, I fucked with Pastor P, but I ain't fuck with Keith Jones. That nigga was some bullshit. There. Treat Kelly the same way, man. Kelly, some of these motherfuckers got kids by Kelly. Some of us was born to Kelly. One of the greatest ever did his craft. When he got through doing it, he was on some bullshit. Oh God, we gotta quit hating black people so much. We gotta hate what they do. Hate what a motherfucker do. Don't hate the person, hate the character. I'll be hating the person. Nah, he got some fucked up traits. He a good motherfucker, but he got some fucked up ways. Natural, man. If you can write songs for Michael Jackson, you a GOAT. If Michael Jackson sung some shit you gave him, you a fucking GOAT. Dope. No, he did wrong. I hate when people try to say fuck R. Kelly music. Fuck Robert Kelly's pedophilic motherfucking ways. Don't never talk about R. Kelly. You better talk about Robert. When I say that nigga Robert is going to jail for that shit. R is still living through, on God. They even accused Michael Jackson of that shit. Y'all ain't doing that, on God. They said Mike was fucking with them kids and all that shit, cuz. I don't mean it. Pastor, you need fresh air? No, I don't. We got the AC pumping in this bitch. Thank you. That's all, man. I don't mean it. Black people, keep it real. When you hear a song you like, when you want to lick it, look it up, what you do. You always say the words you hear the most in the chorus. Like this, they'll be like, I may holler at you, R. Kelly. And then it'll pop up, I don't mean it. That's what we do. Not real. I don't mean it. Look up, I don't mean it. It got to be, I don't mean it. We ain't shit. Come right up. I'm telling you, sometimes I be sitting back and I be trying to think of a song. Like, man, what the name of that song? And I always can remember a couple words. I type in them couple words. I swear. That shit pop straight up. When you left, you took a part of me. Mariah Carey. Thank you. Hey, we the king of having some shit on the tip of our tongue. You be knowing it like, what the fuck is the name? And what we do, we start from the beginning of the song, sing that bitch in our head like, you try to fast forward it in your head and everything to get to the chorus and you can't. You be trying to fast forward it, keep starting over. When you left, you took a part of me. It's so hard, so did you leave? That ain't it. Fuck you mean? That's where you fucked up at. When you left, you took a part of me. It's been so hard to believe. Maybe what you please. Damn, what the fuck do they say right there? Oh God, I'll be over.
I'm gonna get the comments I get. I'm reading.
Yeah, I never had the phone number. Just in case. Can you guess? You gotta subscribe.
Who gotta subscribe?
Guess the popular TV show's theme. Turn the TV down. He ain't even watching it. 15, 13,
okay, 15, who are you first?
It's the show from the theme song. Okay. Ready? Yeah. I'm waiting. All right. I know it.
What's the name? What's the name?
Save the Bell. Save by the Bell.
Save by the Bell. Save. Nope. Friend.
Friend. Oh, I'll be there for you.
Damn it. Okay, I'm next. Okay, that's what I was playing.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that's me.
The Addams Family.
The Addams Family.
Yeah.
I mean, Mushy, what is your turn?
Okay, period. Okay, so. Thank you.
Unsolved Mysteries.
Unsolved Mysteries.
It's copy.
I just said that. Oh, X-Files. Bree, right. Bree got it.
I was trying to come and say X-Files. Yeah. I was trying to come and say the X-Files.
No, you're not woke and leaving us hanging.
I'm trying to run in here and win me a prize. Not the prize.
The Brady Bunch.
I can't hear it.
Is this the Brady Bunch?
Yeah, that's the Brady Bunch.
Yeah, that's Brady Bunch. I need to play this game. Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, TVs, yeah, sitcoms and stuff. I did.
It was the pop in for me.
I was trying to hit unmute. I kept hitting it, I kept missing it. I was like, dang it.
Want me going in?
Okay, this I don't know what to do.
I love you.
Doctor Who. I don't know what to do.
Oh, that's our show. I can't hear the music though.
Can't hear it.
The music.
I can't hear it.
Y'all can hear it?
Bonanza?
Mm-hmm.
Is it Bonanza? I can't hear.
Hold on. Let me pause. I need to readjust.
You do. Okay, you know how to play a damn rap? But come out in the day.
Oh, Family Matters.
Family Matters.
Full House.
Full House.
Full House. I said, no, don't cheat. You said Family Matters. I said, you need to stick to your answer.
Oh, it is. Full. I thought it was Family Matters.
I said Family Matters, too.
And what was it?
Full House.
Full House. And I got it right.
Now this is a story.
Fresh Prince.
Fresh Prince.
I forgot I was cammed up. Born and raised. Okay, number 9.
I dream of GD. I can't hear.
No, that one.
I love Lucia. I dream of Genie.
Can you? Nah, nah, nah. I know that one.
It's down now.
Oh, be wit. Be wit.
I forgot about
the Saved by the Bell. Oh, no. That's
Big Bang.
Big Bang Theory.
I can't hear it.
Yeah, I think you got on AirPods. You got on AirPods, like earphones.
Hold on. Let me connect it to this little girl over here next to me.
Okay.
That's how I feel, Alexa.
Child, she's doing some more stuff.
Right, I'm going to connect to this
girl.
I knew it. We'll keep the score. I thought this was
girl, a good round. We just playing.
Me and Proof will both got a drink. The BB.
Now connected to iPad.
Oh, you okay. So loud. Why is you telling me my bees?
Just bust you all out.
Okay.
On the third floor.
Yeah, I hear it. No.
Mm-mm. No, ma'am.
Not at all.
You got I used to like board. That.
Price is Right.
Oh, my price is right.
You exact.
Oh, should go and see LP because she was unsure. So the fact that she's trying to lie and say she was living with her mom at the time, I know for a fact she had to have that nigga pick her up from the house. Because why are you lying saying you was living with your mom when you was living with me?
Because I swear that last time that it happened was when I had just moved back to the city. I've never had nobody come to your spot. Because I knew you didn't play that. Like, I knew you wasn't even with nobody knowing where you stayed at. and I specifically never had nobody come to that spot because I didn't want nobody knowing nothing about that spot.
Y'all stop. And I know he picked her up from the house. I know he picked her up from the house.
No, he didn't. I never had nobody come to that house.
Okay, so what happened when you got there? What happened? You caught the bus. I mean, he picked you up. Wait, so he drove?
Yeah.
So why won't y'all just be together? Put that knife down for you to cut this out. I'm not going nobody emergency room tonight. Put that knife down. I'll get you a pumpkin cutter. That is dangerous. If that gets stuck and you try to pull it out, you can fuck around, slit your wrist and die. Where don't play with that knife. What, the other phone?
Yeah.
And it's on charge, you want it?
Yeah, real quick.
Uh-oh, y'all, she about to show us some tea, y'all. Run them gifts up, y'all. Stop. Run them gifts up.
Yo, stop.
Look at this phone. Look what's inside of it.
It's pumpkin seeds. Ooh. And pumpkin guts.
Yeah, pumpkin guts and pumpkin seeds. Oh, look, I make my oatmeal. Yes, it's live, it's for entertainment purposes only. what was we saying? But yeah, y'all, I'm saying Michelle used to get niggas. She had this nigga from jail one time. Like, Michelle was getting more niggas. Well, I always been in relationships, but Michelle was getting more niggas than me then one time, bro. I told y'all, when we lived down North Philly, we had a two-story house or whatever. And Michelle's room was downstairs. And, oh, you know, my room was upstairs. That princess. This queen, bitch. Right? This a queen. Top bitch. Tell the story. No, but listen. No, I might have explained the room, but Michelle used to always have niggas. You know, going to her room, like.
I thought you said you used to have more than her.
No, I said she had more niggas than me.
Remember last time you was telling the story?
Pop, shut the fuck up. Trying to make it seem like I'm lying. Like I said, I always told y'all at one point in time Michelle was getting more niggas than me. By default, because I was always in a relationship, and I always didn't cheat. I never was like a cheater. Only cheated when like, what?
Papa.
No, I'm not a cheater now. Who am I with now that I'm cheating on?
This was John. That's the most.
Yo, stop. Girl, Michelle's trying to show that she got niggas on her top. Michelle, please.
Stop.
So, wait, this was when?
John.
Of Lance? Or of this?
This.
So, you mean to tell me niggas on your bumper and you ain't trying to reach back out? Girl, take the pass out to my so they can see you blushing, girl.
Stop.
Take the pass out so they can see you blushing. Like,
stop. Like, seriously.
So pretty much the nigga saying, yo, stranger, giving her his number. Like, yo, Michelle just trying. Stop. Girl.
Stop, yeah.
Yo, let me stop reading y'all stuff. Girl, you're a girl.
Why are you so loud?
Because I can't be. The fuck? Yes, I can. Okay, but it's hard for you to jump off couches and shit. Boy, please.
Yeah, but I can jump off the couch, but you can
be loud? No, yeah, because I pay the bills and you don't. The fuck?
Yeah. Yeah,
I'm where?
Michelle, don't
answer. Michelle, stop! Yeah, he asking that because you let him know what lesson plan with it. He no. Asking that because he's never
no.
So okay, so he definitely know about joining.
Yeah.
So listen, y'all, that goes to show you that Michelle's not ashamed. Her nigga see how the nigga that she was fucking with before we became who we is on social media, he see the shit she doing on there because he follow her. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And he's still on Michelle bumper and wanting to see Michelle.
That right there.
Which one?
So I know. You see
what I mean? Oh, right, exactly. Right, like, exactly. Yeah, right, exactly. Like, so, yeah, like, definitely that poppy bitch now. Like, he know you that lit bitch, period. Yeah, he fell in love with a lit bitch. Lit bitch. Addiction. Listen, he wanna fuck with a lit bitch.
Yo, stop.
I am so confused right now.
But
shit,
that's how I know.
Did he know? So it's like, y'all want her to be embarrassed about being in the crib and being binkies and wearing diapers. But it's like, her nigga still on her bumper. Like,
yes.
Ass still fat. Like, nigga still wanting to get behind it.
Find out a way to contact me will still be contacting.
Hold on. Wait. The fact that, why are you wasting a Lysol spray on it knowing we got a fucking diarrhea and stomach bugs? Knowing we don't have no money. Put that down. Now you ruined your pumpkin. We could have cooked them pumpkin seeds and ate them.
We got all the pumpkins up there.
No, not those type of pumpkins. Y'all, this time I'm not y'all broke. Y'all, stop!
What happened?
When I was like, we ain't got no money. We don't. But anyway.
Yeah, stop.
Pop, please stop. What? Now look what you did to the fucking pumpkin. Like, why would you even do that? But the fact that this nigga to reach out, found a way to reach out to Michelle. Like, Michelle, why you ain't getting on it? Like, why don't you want to talk to him? Stop being picky. Like, sometimes
I'm not
you got
to... So that's why... Yo, if anything, that's who I want to use. You see what I mean?
So then, why don't you talk to him?
I don't know.
Don't you have the bitch on short nails? Like,
Shell got a crush.
Pop, stop. This nigga said trust. Shell got a trust. Stop. No, Michelle, tell what it really is. Tell that you really don't want to be away from me. That's why you don't want to go see that nigga. You too sickly to be apart from me. That you missing out on your possible husband. Michelle, look at him. Y'all really gonna keep us on this one box for 20 hours, bro?
Wow.
We're not one box before. Pop said, just get off. Exactly, Pop. Let me get off. Let me get off real quick.
Stop.
Pop, stop.
Yo, stop.
Pop, stop. Pop, stop. But anyway,
Pop,
can you please stop?
Yo.
Pop, stop. Nah, I'll do it for you.
I pee.
Pop, stop. Come on now. Anyway, y'all,
But I don't know. I just.
But the fact that, you know what I'm saying, like, he's still worrying about you. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Michelle,
why don't you go after
him? Pop said, why don't you go after him? Michelle, Pop, pick that up.
I don't know. I'm just like.
Because I didn't even. First of all, you keep a secret, but you ain't even telling me that LP was reaching back out for you, bitch. Reaching back out, trying to get on.
Like, I wasn't, like, worried about, like,
Oh, my fucking gosh.
What?
Bro, this part of my hands is starting to get a rash again.
What?
And didn't you get a rash right there? That's another sign of joint. COVID.
Scary.
Stomach ache and a rash.
Y'all keep me scaring me. Like, I'm really about to leave.
We're going to have to get tested. We're going to have to just do another to get a test.
We have to do
we are. Time. We are.
Yeah.
We are. Seriously. We had John before, y'all, and the same symptoms, a rash on your hand, stomach ache, diarrhea, headache. We don't really have a headache, but...
You're making this a scary bite right now.
No, I'm not. I'm just...
The way you're staring at me is just sus. Sus.
How am I sus? I'm not even looking at you. You need to pick that fucking pumpkin up. That's sus. Pick that fucking pumpkin crumbs up. Don't send Pop to school, girl. Pop school, the reason why we got is a possibility.
Stop,
all these schools is somebody in their school with COVID, bro. Or some of my kids got COVID, bro. These germy ass fucking kids, but I don't like kids now, bro. Fuck. Yeah, I got who? I got some, but I still don't like y'all. Just because I had y'all don't mean I fucking like y'all. Like I said, that's why I don't like kids now.
What's going on?
Ain't nothing going on. You just want to be scared. It's nothing to be. How is somebody gonna get in here? Fuck, they gonna fly up here like a damn bird and get in here?
Uh-huh.
They said, Michelle, message that man. Exactly. Message that man, Michelle. Girl, no, I don't have STDs. Y'all keep talking about shit that was months ago, girl. Like, bitch, they're curable, bitch. Like, y'all keep talking about shit that was months ago. Talk about something that's now, bitch. My pussy is clean and squeaky. Girl, these hoes so pressed. They love bringing up old shit. Talk about this pussy today.
Yo,
talk about this pussy on October 9th, 2021. Yo, that's how she called on.
Yo,
that's not what you're talking about, what you think?
I'm scared.
Because you're bad. That's why you're so scared.
I wish it was daytime.
There's nothing to be scared about. The fuck?
Get that dirty.
Yo, he said position tape. You mean Pukisi tapes?
Yeah.
Stop.
You got me scared because of that.
Ain't nothing going to happen. There's nothing going to happen. Okay?
You can protect me.
I mean, you do got a life insurance policy that your dad got. So it's like,
you can't protect me.
Huh?
You can't protect me. You ain't that strong.
Oh my God, my nail came off.
Anything that's past, like, seriously gonna...
Well, go live with your dad, then. Fuck.
Yeah, I definitely do.
Well, go live with him. But anyway, y'all, I'm trying to figure out why they reporting the live. I don't know. Maybe because we're sitting here. Queen, look through shelf phone and see her other secrets. That's what I'm saying. Let me see. Let me. I gotta see. Thank you for waking that up. I do gotta look through here and see what other things. That's that's been no. Get back to y'all messages. I need to go through y'all messages, bitch. Cause I feel. I need to see.
Go ahead. It's in the Safari. Go ahead.
Let me say, okay, yeah, let me go to these mouths because I feel like motherfuckers might have been talking shit about me.
No.
Thank you for waking that up.
No.
Thank you for waking that up. Thank you.
I would never. Go ahead. Read them all you want.
They said go through the text and type in queen. Y'all stop. Because, Michelle, I mean, but why would you keep this a secret, though? Like, I don't understand. Why would you keep you talking to a nigga a secret? Like,
because we wasn't, like, constantly contacting.
But it don't matter. Like, you still was in.
Like, days and weeks in between us contacting each other. Like, we wasn't, like, contacting each other, not even every day. Like, we wasn't even texting.
But it don't matter. You still was secretly reaching out to him and not even saying shit about it.
No. We would just, like, randomly be.
Hey, girl, you ain't had to put Michelle off in GM. Girl, just want to know you that popping girl now. Michelle is so late. Girl, go put Michelle F and GM is her name. Stop. Report this live. You can try, sweetie. I mean, y'all are trying, but we'll see. Girl, no, he is not asking, is it true that you joined? So wait, was that when we... lied on IG?
Mm-hmm.
And said you was pregnant?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And he really asked you about that. Girl, he on your top. Girl, he is on your top. Girl.
Yo,
stop. Why y'all yelling? It's literally 2:18 in the morning.
Hold on real quick, y'all. No, he not a groupie. He was somebody she was fucking with before this social media stuff.
Yeah.
So he definitely not a groupie. Oh yeah, I do need to see that. Yeah, yeah. I honestly, I didn't even see that person. I would have been kicked him, but I didn't even see him. I don't know why he would be up mad at 2:00 in the morning saying report out live. What are we doing that our live deserve to be reported? But your gay friends can argue and cuss each other out and threaten to kill each other, and you don't say report that live. I'm confused. The fuck? Motherfucker, friends be on here doing the worst reads of the century to the point where motherfuckers actually meeting up to fight and fighting.
Can y'all hear me?
Can y'all hear him?
Can y'all hear me? Oh, Abby May.
Gucci.
What's up?
Girl, I can hear Gucci. Okay, so let me. Okay, hello.
What's he?
Okay, then, hold on. Okay, hello.
What's up, baby?
Okay. Let me do it like that. Oh, shit. Hello?
Yeah, where you at?
Okay, no, I'm driving.
Bitch, where you on your way from?
From Big Town.
Okay, you had stepped out tonight?
Lil 1212.
Lil Wham, Wham, thank you, Wham, Wham.
No. No, bitch, what? That's who trying to get a bitch through behind the white. Period.
That bitch gonna come to that door and get choke slammed.
Choke slammed, bitch, straight. Don't let okay. Gucci get you fucked up.
Yes, God.
I say, fuck you, Gucci. Gucci messy, y'all.
What's up, Stank?
Yeah, Gucci messy. What you in Rich Rose? I couldn't hear shit when I was in your room. I threw some gifts up there. Let me get the hell up out of here. I can't hear.
Yeah, because I'm like, he was just, you know, I say, Monday, you know, they call it to bring their little show back Monday. So I say,
okay.
You're going to be the number one topic on that show. I promise you, bitch.
I know. Who you telling?
You're going to be the number one
topic. Why they do the show so early?
I used to miss it all the time. You be
sleep,
don't you?
Yeah, I be sleep. I be missing it. I be knocked out. It's too damn early. What time that show start? Like at 8 or 9?
Girl, I think it's like at
11. Yeah, I be sleep. I ain't gonna lie to you. Sleep like a motherfucker.
I'm gonna eat me a little salad, baby. Take my motherfucker to sleep.
That's from where I've been. Gucci, y'all know Gucci. Gucci must don't know. Gucci, you fall asleep in my live every night. Gucci, bitch, you fall asleep. Tell him, come in.
How you know I be asleep, though?
Bitch, we know. You be real quiet. Gucci, come in. Tell Gucci. He fall asleep. Look. I think it was last night.
The night before last.
Well, hold on. We all was on the panel, right?
Yeah.
We all was on the panel, whatever. So you on the panel. So you real quiet. So they like, Gucci work. I said, oh, he sleep.
Yeah.
So they was like, how you know he sleep? I said, I'm telling you, he sleep.
I said, Gucci.
Yeah, bitch, every night. I said, Gucci. Gucci, your ass still in box. I said, I told you, sleep. Even on my single live, when you get in the box, you be falling asleep. They be like, yeah, I'll do. Bitch, they don't be knowing that you be asleep. They be like, why Gucci ain't talking? He might as well get down. I be, oh, girl, he's asleep. I'm finna drop him. He don't just go politely drop him, bitch. Politely put you on the couch.
Okay, period.
Gucci falls asleep every night in my damn live.
Every night, what the hell? Every time, look, I be tired of this shit. You know, you do the midnight runs. You do the graveyard shit.
I know.
Oh, girl, I be exhausted. It's no shame.
You sound tired, though. You sound tired now.
Yeah, I'm finna KO. Girl, I've been up all motherfucking day. I'm done with Vigo. I'm finna do a little trolling. And then it's just over. You going last night?
Yeah, when I get home.
How far are you going to the crib?
Shit. I don't know. Probably about 10 minutes or something. But I'll be home. My fucking shoulder hurt.
Your shoulder hurt?
Yeah.
Also, yeah, that's what I miss the action, bro. What happened? So her page got
pew-pew. You said what?
Her page got pew-pew.
Her who?
Oh, girl, page got pew-pew.
Oh, yeah, bitch. Pew-pew, bitch.
Got her.
Brandon. Bitch gagged though. Brandon got her on up out of here.
So what about what's that bitch
Miss,
name?
Miss Baby Shark. Oh, she's flagged. She's flagged.
What's going on?
They waiting to snatch that one. Her other ones done got flagged too. Anyone she try to become a host on is getting flagged. Bitch, I make sure Brandon get the info, the memo.
Yeah.
All it.
That's all we waiting on, like.
But what's Tyler Page gone? She got a 10-year ban. Now, ooh. I don't know about that girl.
That dumb bitch? Okay.
Yeah, she got a 10-year ban.
That's good. Okay.
But that's cool. But this the thing, though. Look, this the thing. Okay. I feel like You a crash dummy, sis. You a crash dummy. For real, like.
You let a bitch send you off and fuck your bag up.
On a dummy mission at that. Dumb. On a dummy mission.
Girl, anything
could have happened to your dumb ass.
And now you see this bitch live out to eat with Frenchie, bad built ass, bad knee ass.
Okay. Now look at your stupid ass. Now you ain't got no host page. And then you know we done got paid, so you know the money's still in there probably.
She had cashed up, so that went back on the
back on the shelf. Because one thing about it, you know damn well, even if we do cash out, once your page get banned, if that money ain't in that account,
they go back.
That's a wrap. So that little money that she did cash out. Oh, bitch, because it ain't hit the account yet. Because we just cashed out about, what, three, 4 days ago?
On Wednesday?
Yeah. Yeah, bitch, so it ain't.
I hope she's not waiting on it thinking it's still coming.
Oh.
She might, girl, you know somebody probably lied to her, told her it's still on the way.
Oh, nah, they lied. They fucking lied to her. That bitch ain't,
That's all she called. Actually, is her money on the way? That's what she's doing right now. Is it on the way?
Telling you, bitch, you ain't getting that, sis. Big ol' shut all this shit down.
Baby, they take their money back. They take everything, bitch. You don't see nothing. She ain't gonna smell that money, bitch. She ain't gonna smell.
They don't play. Nah, they don't play. And I hold your shit in there. They can make it null and void or some shit. No, look, karma. If you cash out, right, and if you get banned before the money hits your bank account or your debit card, that's a wrap. You don't even get your money.
Man, we went through that. Evelyn, didn't we go through that last year around this time?
Yeah, I remember when my page got banned. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I ain't gonna lie, me and Gucci both, that's when we both had got banned. We both had cashed out. I ain't gonna lie, I was like, me and Gucci both trying to figure it out. Like, damn, is our money gonna come? When we saw that shit wasn't coming, I said, God damn, it ain't gonna come then. Shit.
Mm-hmm.
Guess what, when it came? Gucci, as soon as my page got unbanned, why later on, like at 3 or 4, the money came in the account the same day. I said, ain't this about a bitch?
Are you serious?
Hell yeah, they weren't playing with my ass.
Who's that spam? Who's that spam, you dumb bitch? Security, get that off.
Okay, security, get this bitch up out of here. That's playing on my motherfucking top.
Let's come up here real quick.
What comment? She got a comment. Tell her to comment that I'm driving. Girl, this
bitch coming back. What the fuck?
Girl, that's somebody who wants some attention, girl. Mad because they page gone. It's okay. Girl, I'm in here on different phones.
Again, they